Getting a no supported app for this NFC tag pop up on your Samsung phone? No need to worry. Here are the complete solutions to fix the no supported app for the NFC tag issue on your Samsung phone. So without wasting time, let's move on. Solution 1. Turn on the NFC tag debug log. Go to settings again, scroll down to the bottom, tap developer options, make sure to turn it on, scroll down again, find out the NFC tag debug log, turn it on. Solution 2. Enable NFC permission. Open settings, scroll down, find out the apps option, tap on it. Tap on the filter icon from the middle right side. Toggle on the show system apps. Then tap OK at the bottom. Now tap on the search icon from the top right corner. Type NFC. Tap on it. Tap permission. Then tap nearby devices. Ensure to allow NFC. If still you have the same issue, then follow the next solutions. Solution 3. Clear the NFC cache. Go to settings again, find out apps, tap on it, tap on the filter icon from the middle right side, toggle on the show system apps, then tap OK at the bottom. Now tap on the search icon from the top right corner, type NFC, tap on it, scroll down, tap storage. At the bottom, you'll see the clear cache icon. If you see this option is bolted to your phone, then tap on it to clear the cache. Solution 4. Reset all settings. Go to settings, scroll down, tap general management, scroll down again, tap reset, scroll down, now tap reset all settings, then tap reset settings again, again tap reset, wait for a while. If you found this video helpful, remember to hit the like button. For any questions, feel free to ask me in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.